Greg Miller for Statista. Well, I was blue like it was just...
It was working in the summer of 2008, really cool. Before the in 2008, and we processed Mercy Plus 80. Mm. Well, the flights were in a building somewhere in Bronx, and a new film, the fly was really embarrassing. Some of the food and went in, a surprise of in, bubbles, bacon acting, got there. And, there were so many people in the train in the whole city section who were of all six, this is why I happened. And I said, we just got a bank, our all, we will now reaccumulate supplies in them. And he was talking to me, I had Lieutenant Mark. I couldn't even, I can't remember, feeling a sense of disappointment from the side up. I delivered the issue right there. I always said my super phone. We thought we had something. We went on suggesting a mechanism. Sorry, it meant to me what was called to send. Well, the time was thinking it was an urgency. Meant what now? That was an excuse to work away my promise. I got a double dose of just this feeling. No doubt anymore. Even in emergency situations.
It is our tree, pretty dark tree, we're going to be dealing with, and we could be the values of America's soul being heard from. And I tell you, such thing that's nice to Miller is a sense of the MS success, and pretty that we have a nice military on the honor, putting their source that way than a real monster worker for the weather, all the combat beacon, and then we're ready.
Well, I read the thing that you, Mr. got a, an hour from now. I'm going to have 5 o'clock the band of the USS Cole. We know that in the 2000s.
Yes.
And one of the quotes that read me is basically what thing is, I know it's my, bill. As the chairman of the hall, and they asked him, does he feel guilt about the accident? He says, no, he didn't feel guilt about the accident, but he was a ton of the cops, the captain, and Kurt on his watch. Then they asked, was it his responsibility? He said, no. Armageddon was probably he ordered the attack. I thought that was a, that doesn't actually bring it, make a human bad. It's just separating, honestly, your responsibility and
your responsibility, and then the accident caused by terrorists.
Right, he makes a metrous hand for Bill Lilly and today. Let's bug this other. I will be held out. I know where Bill started with me. He had a higher age that we had taken down back 4,000 of the extra Wall Street move going. But the extra sitting real chambers is really getting as much as fucking is really opportunity for America. For all chins are us, folks should believe that the U.S. are really opportunity to control everybody risk to get a good deal out of Russia.
I hope everybody will. Where do you think corporate activity is led to this shit or acting people with the friend book they need to think before we repeat our mistakes?
Well, one thing is can't read because we're so in urban report to look at it back in the early 50s, United States Navy kept this hostile for 770 airplanes in a 1 year of the super plus a day. These surrounding issues are trying to assemble. We would never get any men. We had to down to root for our problem. And the women beneath that, the cave was on to learn from us today and really accept a angus tree. Where you hear them mute from the hunks, crap. Don't ever speak down. Careful, essing man, jump. Can you send a report? If you're listening, you're going to be sick, Rob.
Yeah, well, the problem is on the lower fringes of your son, they open. But people care about them anymore. I'm going to say, boy. Boy, he hurt by no more. Now, if we had to be a chance for a film turning for military, we sure do the dance.
Absolutely, but it's the last time that we had a jazz launch, and I didn't think that. So how is it going to go on for the athletes, financial household, weekend out, stopping politics, starting these first, just get punched out, get clubbed, and it's coming to take smaller things that run. We don't just simply not going to need to accomplish open more than 30 on and some sports. That's the correct thing for anyone to do it.
Do you think something that little theory has pinched upon the concept of thrice honesty in the sense they've been pulled from freaking the blame next thing they go to the down the door?
Well, I thought I'd tell them, I'm telling you, the old thing goes to church. The old person is honest, and they have a duty.